Friends, let us now practice subtraction of 6 or 7 digit numbers. Subtract 53,17,903 from 68,23,812 and check your answer. Arrange the numbers in columns. Start subtracting from 1's column till 10 lakhs column. Decompose the numbers when needed. On subtracting, we get 15,05,909. To check the answer, add the difference, that is 15,05,909 and the subtrahend, that is 53,17,903. It should be equal to minuend, that is 68,23,812.